We all know why we should bike, walk, ride, and roll more often. It's better for us, better for our region, better for the planet. But it doesn't always feel like the easiest or safest thing to do. This is where TransLink can help. Through TransLink's local government funding programs, we're working to improve accessibility, comfort, and safety for active travel with new bike paths, bike parking, sidewalks, and more. So when you do make active travel choices, you feel better supported. This is all part of TransLink's long-term vision for sustainable transportation in the region, one that includes an 850-kilometer network of traffic-protected bikeways, connecting urban centers and communities across Metro Vancouver. And as our region continues to grow, it's vital that we keep investing in active travel projects to support stronger, more vibrant communities for years to come. So whether you're commuting to work or school, shopping, visiting friends or family, or just enjoying a ride, you can get out there and bike, walk, ride, or roll with confidence, knowing your experience will be easy and safe. Bike, walk, ride, and roll. Learn more about all of the active travel improvements being made across the region